Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Oh, no, you don't. Grab Ethos. The next turn. Sweep his back row and then start laying waste. I'm gonna go with it that route. You go sit there and make that thing invincible during removal. Then next thing you know, here comes Grin Maju with like 20,000 attack. Oh, I don't think so. We'll nip that in the bud right now. What is that? My God, you. Huh. Oh, no, you don't. Good thing I got harpies. That's a serious problem. Gonna lock the field up. Oh my God, you mofo. Shit. We're in trouble. You would have that on the field, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Can't special summon, can't. It says. Or card effect, so it can't be destroyed by its own effect. Shoot. Can't special summon them. Oh my God. I think he might got us, man. Ah, could use. We'll take a risk. Oh my God, interesting. Funny you get that first turn at hand. Dude, like, well, He didn't get it completely first turn. Locked it up. Shucks. Ah. Locked the field up. Can't even special summon monsters, and that's a bit better than Vanity's empty fiends, because you got their tributes. That's just, oh my god. You would have that stupid trap on the darn field to stop harpies. Oh well, go on to the next one. Forbidden Chalice. Of course. Sliding another one. Yeah. That's just, are you kidding me, man? Who the heck plays that trap card? Evidently he does. Maybe I should have kept that in my hand. Drew another one and then some of the Chimera. The treasure's all right though. Okay, but y'all remember Graceful Charity? That was a ish. That's been banned though. I feel like it brought it back, but it was brief. And it brought it back a couple of times too, but it's just it's probably not gonna see the light of day no more. Dark Magician. Master of Chaos. It's 5,500. Oh my God. Well, I just can't catch a break today now, can I? Hey, how many times are you gonna summon, dude? Oh my God. Now target spell. Oh my God, with card effects. Can I be destroyed by opponent's card effects? Does it bring Dark Magician back out? Oh, shoot. Get it back, God darn it. I don't know if I want to... United we stand or power of the darn... What's the name? What the heck? For what? He literally had the upper hand. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel as the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.